Welcome to Bucks Gaming Weekly Update. I'm Tyra Elin. The guys are back from their first regular season win versus the Cavs Legion, the number five team in the league. The guys kept the lineup the same, which I believe consistency is key to victory. Let's look at some of the highlights. Game six, Drake, he was at the number two spot, and he was efficient 2 for 2 in overtime at the three-point arc and helped seal the victory. King Peroxide was in beast mode, 30 points, 9 assists, and efficient throughout the game. And we had O'Leary on defensive end and in full effect for the team. Today we have STL2LA here to give us the scoop on what happened this weekend and what we should look forward to. So one thing that I was listening to when I watched the game this past weekend, one of the commentators talked about your game tag name, STL2LA, and mentioned how you never got to LA. What is that about?
I made that game tag when I was 10, I believe, when I got into the PS4 scene. I was looking for a name, and I was always a big Kobe fan, so.
Every commentator and a lot of the fans watching were talking about how calm you and the other players were. What did it feel like to win on the big stage?
It felt good. I mean, we needed the win coming in. We know it was important to have this win going into the mid-season tournament to have confidence. So it's going to be definitely something we can build on.
And a lot of comments were made last week and this past weekend about you moving to the one position. What did your team do to help support that and help pull off a victory?
They believed in me. We had support inside the facility and outside. We made sure that each other were strong going into the game. I know Drake, he helped me with the movement. He was the one last week, but he helped me, he supported me, and he wanted to get the win just as bad as I did.
And I could tell that there was chemistry throughout the whole team. You and King Peroxide played off each other a lot of different plays. How did you all decide who was going to take the lead for each play?
Going in, we had a game plan. If he's hot, he's going to attack the first sharp. If I'm hot, we're going to run 1-4 or 1-5 with Big Meat and O'Leary.
And so looking into this tournament, you guys have the chemistry knocked down. What are you looking forward to most?
We're looking forward to actually building on the lead, running some more plays, getting everybody involved. I think we did a good job of that week, but we want everybody more involved.
Tune in this Friday as the team competes in the tournament at the 14th seed. Remember, this is single elimination style, so every point, every move counts. Thanks for watching. I'm Tyra Eland.